hey, would you listen to me? There's a cool new way to get vitamin C. It's a whole lot better than a vitamin C. We go back to the garden like Adam and Eve, but there's a plot twist, and you're probably wondering where I got all this, because I'm only doing citrus with the best business. So I get it from a hippopotamus. Yo, he's got a fruit stand on the corner. Never seen anything more oranger. And he makes a lot of money, so the price is high, but he's got to feed his family of hippopotami. So $47 each is pretty typical, and then you pay a service fee, but it's minimal. And I know people think that he's a criminal, but why do they gotta be so hypocritical?